So this is a view of the BFM750. We wanted to try to give you a sense of how thick the steel is. So this is my hand. So those sections are 3/4 inches thick on the flanges. And then we're 3/8 thick on our support ribs. We just wanted you to get a sense for steel thickness. We'll swing around the other side in just a moment once we get this door open and you can look at some more of the sections. But you can tell this thing is very heavily made.